Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. In this tutorial I'm going to be showing you how to bring back the right click menu from Windows 10 to Windows 11. It is very easy, and the only thing you need to do is enter a reg command in your PowerShell terminal. So first thing you want to do is open terminal. So what you want to do is you want to right click the Windows button down here, and then you want to click Windows PowerShell Admin, or I'm pretty sure this will also work with CMD Admin and other stuff like that. So what you should do is click it, click yes on the admin prompt, and then I'm going to leave the command down in this description. What you want to go do is copy it and then go back to your admin PowerShell and click Control V. That'll paste it in, and then after that just click enter and it'll say this operation completed successfully. So after that, to check if it worked, just go back down to a file that you want to see, click it, then right click it, and you should have the old right-click system back on your Windows 11 like nothing. If you guys enjoyed this video and would like to see more, just make sure to let me know in the comments. I love making these type of videos for you guys. And I will see you guys in the next one. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Peace.